For real.
I think Matt and that, there's that dude from Loud that races with his girlfriend and wife, that's a pretty good cross-country racer. Those two are going to be really good mountain bike racers. I'm kind of excited to talk to them about it doing this.
I've been experiencing
it. Yeah.
Almost every time.
Yeah. Really?
Nice job, nice job.
Atta boy. He's coming.
That's what's known as a comfortable
race. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Not too bad. Atta boy, put your hands up.
Internet famous.
Yeah, man, nice work.
Nice job, young man.
Yeah, bro, nice work.
Nice job.
He's running for Cambridge cross country.
Alright.
You good, huh?
I'm graduating.
Oh. You know, you could be like 18 or 18. Oh, man.
This soccer fits.
I'm not telling you. The bridge is going to be dangerous. I almost feel like I should eliminate the bridge part. That's going to be dangerous too. You
should go over that bridge up there. You probably have enough of it.
We've gone enough times in wet, and like at Corey Mickey's and myself, we've almost killed ourselves in that bridge going across the bridge.
Is there railing?
No railing. It's both sides here. Like snapping in.
There's not much.
Thanks for doing this.
Yeah.
You doing the bike now?
No, I don't bike.
Oh. Oh, really? God, me. Yeah. I should have been right behind you then.
Yeah, it was fun, yeah. I tried to push
you. I didn't know what you were doing on that hill. I was like, when you started pushing on your knees down, I was like, thank the Lord. You had a great speed in that pace going up there.
Hey. Yeah, my heart rate climbed too high. It was like,
kept going, I would have.
Nice job, nice job.
I was like, I don't know how long you can hold this. I was like, I'm just gonna end this before
I hit my max today. 189, I've never had a higher heart rate than my 80 years now.
Oh.
You got into my max.
Yeah. And I set these things to go, but you lost them all the time.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Hey, can I bug you for just a second? Yeah, recover and just give it back to them.
Thank you.
patron.
Malcolm.
Yes, my freaking hero.
Malcolm.
You
did
awesome.
Good job. Good job. Good job.
Don't ever quit.
How'd that feel?
Ooh,
your cardiologist?
Sure.
Your ortho?
I had a, my doctor, Dr. Kim. Shocking, I know.
I never thought about that.
Yeah. That's the first thing I thought of. But he's a sports medicine guy. So, yeah.
Well, you know what?
Is it him sports medicine?
No,
I think we need to see if Pips makes a running shoe.
What?
If Stride Right makes a running shoe.
Velcro.
I'm all about it.
Who's up there, Carrie?
Yeah, there's no touch in there. I got up there.
Did you run today?
Nope.
Yeah, this is Brian.
Can you
give him a
hot dog?
Can
you do a bath from like the trail?
Well,
no.
And I was very excited to
call him. No, you have to stop Brian.